I don't know about you, but for me, that's the hardest part about being in a Simon and Garfunkel imposter act. In order to honor, to do justice to the acrimony between Paul Simon and Art Garfunkel, the two guys on stage doing the approximation really need to hate each other's guts. And quite frankly, that's difficult for me and Jack because we get along really well. We actually like each other. But then what's not to like? What's not to like about young Jack Skeller? Am I right? Come on. Handsome, fiery guitar player, driven, great work ethic, got all the sassy dance moves, got his whole life in front. Just talking about you starting to piss me off.
Sean likes to joke a lot about our age difference. I don't know why he's so upset. It doesn't bother me all that much, you know? It's fine. I'd like to think that we've become pretty close friends, you know, over the past several years. I would like to say that, and this is true, it is a great honor and privilege to share the stage with a master of harmony like Sean Altman. It truly is.
I was not expecting that. That's pretty awesome. Thank you.
I said like Sean Altman, but... I am honored to share the stage with you. And I know that we joke a lot up here, but every time we come to Florida, I get a little sentimental. My grandmother lives a couple hours away, and we've made a lot of memories playing here in Florida. And can I say something from the heart? Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
All right. You know, Sean, I think of you now. Actually, no, you are, and this is true, you are my oldest friend. Anyway, I'm glad I got that off my chest. Back to Simon and Garfunkel. This is a song that Paul wrote for Art. He wrote this song for Garfunkel. Garfunkel was off in Mexico shooting a movie, and Paul was in New York preparing for the album he knew would be his last with Garfunkel, the Bridge Over Troubled Water album. And he wrote this song for his longtime friend, and he refers to him in the song as Tom from their days as Tom and Jerry.